Hey guys, what's up? My name is Corey, and this is a Rocket League video. We're gonna be starting a new season. I did a season off or offline season in the past, and I remember the final got cut out. So this is going to be we're gonna do 1v1 for this one, 2v2 for the next season, 3v3 and 4v4. I think each season I'm gonna try to do, say, 2 to 3 games a season, episode. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let's get going with this one. We'll face the Guardians. Oh, Guardian, because Singer. Sorry if this sounds too sound down a bit. Great start. We are playing against an all-star bot. And it'll be all-star all the way, but I don't want to go for it. I just want to laugh at him at that moment. Ooh, what a save. But yeah, set me up for the first. Okay, pause. A second. Back a sec. Well, we are back. Sorry, I just had to reply to my girlfriend. Go for the second save. Sorry, I got a really itchy nose. Lol. So I've been learning how to boost like backwards off of walls and things. And I messed that up. Fair enough. No. I really shouldn't have tipped that. But anyway, that make it 2-1 to us. Actually gonna go for this one. I got another half to play. Damn, if we say. But that would make it 3. I'll get the first touch and then. Hey, did the arrow quite all right? Yeah, I don't know what I was saying there. Could cross get the boost. Nope. Damn it. Alright, we've got a minute to hold on. Got 2 goal advantage. Nice. Four one. Ooh, epic save. Nope. Four two. Not a bad way to start the season. So yeah. Oh, Corey. There we go. High score in games could be. Ooh, double epic save. And a goal. Not gonna go for this one again. Oh my goal though. Right. I hit it as it came back off the wall. Great. There we go. That's better. Oh. Maeve. It looks like I need to just come back a little bit into the game. Get on clear. Oh, what a save. Right. Gotta get this one. And oh. Come on, 5-3. We get back into this. And that should, yep, it's six. Great. I'll complete the comeback, hopefully. Got 2.5 minutes or 2 minutes to quarter to score 3 goals. Might as well go for the middle ones, if I'm honest. There's no point in me sitting back until I'm in a lead. And I messed that shot up, nice. Six five, we've got 1 minute and 19 seconds. Oh, driving back was. Have 1 minute. What? 6-6. Come on, I've got 47 seconds. I want to see that again, that's quite cool. There we go. Is the comeback completed? Well, if I don't score, or if they don't score again, then yes. Oh, whatever's top of the ball. So one more game. That puts us in second place at the moment. Let's see if we can get up to first in this one. It's very dark in my room. I need to turn the light on in that, but I'll do that in a minute. So we got the Cyclones this match. I'll sit back for the first goal, the first save, see how they hit it. Whee! I almost stopped that from going in then. Oh, I just have to finish like that. I'll see that again. Right across the front of the car. How's that one not a save? I really don't know how I kept that out. Nevertheless, it is now 3-0. Nice finish. Four one. Not bad. I'd like to point out, I've had three shots at four goals. Epic save. Oh, okay, look at that. Time. Don't know what I was trying there, but I'm 4-1 up, so. No. So make sure about that. Five one. Ruined it. Again, how's that not a save? But no, that's game over definitely now. 6-1. See if I get six saves this game. That'd be a yes. Seven one. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. We'll see where we end up first. Four epic saves. Ooh, break testing. That puts us back top, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.